Three people are behind bars in Daviess County following a narcotics trafficking investigation. The Daviess County Sheriff's Office says Rebecca Denson, Justin Bolds, and Derwin White were arrested in the 1200 block of Helga Court in Owensboro. We're told detectives seized meth, marijuana, heroin containing fentanyl, fentanyl pills, and a gun. Deputies say Denson was previously arrested at the same home last month.